Scream Queens is a show that's all about these young people and their lives and kind of exposing some of the evil within fraternities and sororities, done with a really specific tone and what I think is pretty brilliant writing. My name is Nick Jonas and I play Boone on Scream Queens. I think the thing that I was most drawn to about the show was the description of the character I was given, being put in a different light and getting to just have some fun. You know, I think we see him as sort of more fearful, shy person just because, you know, I think he's got a lot of love he wants to give. It's a fun role, just playing with some of the insecurity of it all and just messing around. Boone's best friend is Chad. They're roommates and bros for life. You may think that he is a very big fan of Chad. I feel like Ryan Murphy's genius is always in sort of making you think it's one thing and changing that opinion over time. Ryan approached me, basically just called me in for a meeting and didn't specify exactly what we were talking about at first. And he was like, well, we'd love to have you be a part of the show. And first I didn't know what he was talking about. And I was like, what show? They mentioned Scream Queens and what it was and sort of a quick description. I think he likes to keep things very protected and private, and I was really excited when he told me about the role and about the show as a whole and the idea to get to have some fun and, you know, get a little bloody.